when I was still just a part of the 40K playtesting community. I remember, and this was years ago, being asked by Games Workshop, what are the sorts of things I thought would make the perfect Warhammer 40,000 app? And I think some of how I thought about it then certainly factors into why we've made it, which is to provide the very best possible gaming companion to our hobbyists and players. And it goes beyond just providing it because we can. It goes to the fact that we are in an increasingly digital age and an increasingly app-driven and connected world. And it's important to have tools and technologies that support even the very analog nature of our hobby as people engage with it and continue to engage with the worlds of Warhammer. Most recently, we are excited about the release of the Battleforge, which goes as an attachment to and a long anticipated attachment to the initial release of the app, which included a reference for all of the different rules and data sheets and components of Warhammer 40,000. The Battleforge in particular provides, and I think it's been very long awaited, the opportunity to build armies, legal armies, and have them validated for your Warhammer 40,000 games and to keep track of what kind of armies you can build with your collections. So when we released the app, we received an enormous amount of really helpful feedback from the community at large. And we've done a lot over the past several months to continually improve the offerings within the reference section. For the Battleforge, though, we learned a couple of lessons from releasing the original version of Warhammer 40,000, the app, that we've really tried hard to incorporate in what we're doing now. First and foremost, we've gone through extensive internal testing, including internal user testing from just Warhammer 40,000 fans from across the company of Games Workshop and from our playtesting teams across the hobbyist universe, as it were. And that has enabled us to continually improve the app inside the development house as we've gotten closer and closer to releasing the Battleforge. What's really interesting about Warhammer 40,000 is part of what makes it so interesting to create a really good app for it. And it's that it's a very diverse and very flavorful and very dynamic game. And every single faction has its own wrinkles and its own styles and its own unique perspectives on everything from how they work and how they play and how they feel to how their armies are constructed from a rules and mechanics perspective. And so it's been really important that we put in the time necessary to make sure that we've understood that from a rules perspective within the engine that's driving the Battleforge. And I'm, you know, just excited to see how people receive it. I'm excited to receive feedback so that we as a company can work on making it even better for everyone. And I'm also just jazzed to see, you know, Games Workshop put out a really cool, really next generation, dynamic, exciting app for a game that we all have spent so many years falling in love with. So I'm just stoked to see the way the community reacts to it and excited to use it myself, frankly. I already have been, and I'll be clamoring for the next features just as much as each one of you out there will be.